Let me tell you, when you leave me, you're going to find a lot of them not shit-ass niggas.
Okay.
Well, and a bitch going to creep right up in here.
Jason.
I guarantee you, swear to God. I'm taking you to school, nigga.
And that's fine. All right, nope, no bad feelings.
Actually, I plan on being single. So I'm going to run bad bitches through this motherfucker constantly till I die.
That'd be great. That'd be great for you, too. No.
But I'm going to tell you, what the fuck you doing, though?
That'd be great for you, too.
What we trying to build.
Oh, now we trying to build some shit. Okay.
Now we trying to. What the fuck you mean we trying to. You ain't realize we was trying to build something?
Kinking. Hi, honey.
If you ain't realized we was trying to build something, then yes, really, then your whole plan of leaving me is on point. Because.
Kinking, come come.
Dumb ass motherfucking response.
Fifteen. Come. Is that Fendi girl?
5 years and all of a sudden you be like,
when is that Fendi girl?
Nigga, we been built. It's been like Lego blocks in this motherfucker since we moved in. You ain't noticed, nigga? You wanna record me? I don't give a fuck.
Hi, Pinky. Go.
Nina, I don't give a fuck.
Well, what's the problem?
No, record me.
King, come.
That's what's funny. You want to act like you're recording a dog. You're trying to act like you're recording me.
King, come.
I love you to death, baby. But the shit you done said to me tonight about how you about to do something else.
King, come.
You about to leave me. You ain't going to be loyal. Dumb shit. For no reason at all.
King, come.
And I give you this. I give you two dogs. I give you a house. I give you a roof. But you and your daughter.